This is unusual, isn't it?
You haven't lost your head.
And more importantly, you're free.
How on earth?
Well, I shouldn't pry. I'm Rickett of Vinheim. I was once an established smith, though. Look at me now. Can you believe it? What is it? Have you? Oh no. Don't worry. I've no intention of escaping. It's safe here. I can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, I've not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons, albeit with rather minimal tools. I'll show you what made me the best in Vinheim. Goodbye then. Keep your head on up. You really have to break the monotony.
Did you ring the second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now, we have a new problem. It's noisy, it snores, and its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you.
So you made it out?
Yeah, I made it out safely too.
I have my pyromancer in a great swarm, so
I can usually manage with a bit of care. Oh, yeah. By the way, I can share the spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'll be pleased to help you. Unless you find the magic's unsavory. Oh, really? Well, that's a shame. But it's your choice. I'm on the fringe. Yeah, I know. I'm dead or not, that's who I am. I only wish that I could have repaid you somehow.
Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frapt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment? Very well. Then I am pleased to share. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo and acquire the Lord Vessel. I am pleased to see you well. Is it something those who seek the realm of lords must brave Sen's fortress, a deadly house of traps? Many have gone before you, but none have returned. Fate has chosen you, but proceed with caution. Farewell, chosen undead. I remain here and await thee.
Beginning to like it here.
Maybe it's time I do something about it.
Terrific to see us both in one piece, and pray that you never go hollow.
Again? Me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone? My lady, to think I swore to protect you with my life.
Again, you seem to be doing all right. Need any? There are two types of weapon forging. There's reinforcement and there's ascension. Reinforcement is simple. It strengthens the weapon and nothing more. A simple task for any blacksmith. Hell, you could even do it yourself with a smith box. But ascension's a finer art. It alters a weapon's properties. Ascension is the territory of we blacksmiths. A smith box just won't do the trick. Start out with reinforcement. When that loses its charm, you can consider ascension. As you've noticed, this land is flush with the mad and wicked. You won't make it through the night without employing my services. I'll be seeing you then. Be careful out there.